Defensive Rookie of the Year a season ago in the National Football League. Booker's, wow, is he walloped! There goes a flag. Ingram was the one that hit Siemien, who's playing with a bad shoulder.
You watch the line blocking, and then you watch the stunt. And Ingram's going to come around, and the center, Paradis, is not able to pick it up. And just Trevor Siemien is late to pick up Melvin Ingram, and he just he gets hit by a freight train.
Wow.